right?
Indeed.
Here's Grossman, and we're underway. Strike on the outside edge. Gave the Twins six innings. Now a five-game winning streak, and right before the four-game winner, there was a seven-game winning streak. So we'll see how long this plays out. And he gets a strikeout on four pitches. One down. Go. Hit the ball really hard in three at-bats last night. Takes a big cut and fouls it back to the screen.
Got a little work to do, but he was saying yesterday during batting practice, he's hitting some balls hard.
Gray recovers and has time to throw him out. Busted his bat. Self-defense mechanism takes over, and Cabrera with a swing and a miss. One strike.
Before you reacted.
Outside corner's called. And Cabrera is he used. And he pushes one between Miranda and the line. A base hit. Hit right off the end of the bat. Big pop up to short left center field. Correa out. Buxton in. Celestino in. Celestino with the catch. And a quick first inning for Sonny Gray. Katie, second inning now, and Jamer Candelario will lead things off against Sonny Gray, who misses inside ball one. Cameron knows he hasn't been swinging it very good. Didn't want to wait till today to take his swings.
Stress and some anger, so you go in and get a few swings in. Tire yourself out before you go home. And we is one too many people. What do you do? Tell us.
We'll pop up and over the Tiger.
Just to flush it so I didn't take it home with me. Because if you take it home with you, it's going to drive you nuts.
Mario. Breaking ball got him. So strikeout to the leadoff with the Twins. More conventional delivery there. It's one pitch, right? Otherwise, you're tipping your pitches, and it'll take them about two innings to figure that out. Gray underhands to Miranda in a quick second out. Did you ever, in your great career,
or breaking ball, my hand got tense, so I started to squeeze the glove.
And hitters could see it.
And hitters could see it. And they could see it. And I would have it, like, just to the side, to the further back, kind of like I'm hiding something from the.
There's the hesitation. And he thought he hit the upper tier.
Take a hard right hand turn.
Flared toward right field and a base hit. Another two out single for the Tigers. Neither one's been hit well. Cabrera's in the first, and now Torkelson's here in the second.
Indiana native, fellow Hoosier.
Fastball away, ball one. 2-0.
This is true.
Will pop up, and that'll give Celestino a chance to run underneath it for the catch. And another quick second.
Customer seeing it, being in the, going in the humidor, getting a tour of it, and trying to get a real understanding. Balls that we use during batting practice and the games at that time were bricks.
Slow bouncer to Correa, and he fires across to get Derek Hill on away.
Good. You can tell it's different from the other balls. I have a regular ball that's been sitting up here a couple days, and it feels completely different.
To it as well. I was a terrible physics student. But does that make any sense?
Makes a little sense, but it gives you a better grip on the ball.
Fly to center. Buxton is under it. A couple of quick outs.
It gives you a better grip on the ball.
Okay.
A better
stat. On the humidifier. I mean, if they decide, okay, next year, we early in the season when it's colder, we want to
temperature gauge control.
Okay.
And it's, I think they're all at 70 degrees and like 50.
Go a couple of quick outs here in the Detroit third inning, and missing up and away.
You know, while I was in there.
Okay.
But I can't open it because if I open it, it can't go back in the humidor. You have to throw it out.
1-2. And Scope hits another one hard And looks like he's going to get another extra base hit. It's another Tiger hit after the second out. They got a two out single from Cabrera in the first. Red Sox are teeing off on Dylan Cease. 1-0 to Cabrera. Swung at one under his chin and got a fine one to Cabrera. Missing low. 2-1. 2-2.
Jeffers caught that ball. Well, the ball caught Jeffers. If he can paint a fastball on the outer half, elevate it.
Missed outside, 3-2. First base is open and by it. And a walk puts Cabrera aboard.
And batting average.
In there, a strike. Wild swing and a miss, 0-2. Nice block by Jeffers on a pitch in the dirt.
Yeah, and Torrey used to say he saw him in his sleep.
There's another strikeout. Sonny Gray gets by us this time with two men aboard, and it's still got a fly ball to get out of the first, a fly ball to get out of the second, strikeout to get out of the third, and he delivers strike one to Candelario in Detroit's fourth inning. That one hooking toward the gap, Buxton over, and a leaping catch on the warning track. Oh, what a catch by Byron Buxton. Not staying his glove in the right center field gap. And you could almost see the determination as he was pursuing.
Eyes on the ball. See it hit the glove.
Swing and a foul. Where we sit behind home plate, we could see the hook on that line drive. Called third strike, and Castro knew it.
A lot of time lefties give up on that pitch.
Outside of ball. Sonny Gray, 73% of the time tonight.
Will control chaos. Understands exactly what he needs to do.
Just missed the outside edge with that fastball.
So we use that two seamer again.
Now Kepler to the corner. Ends the inning. The half inning started with a circus catch in center. Barnhart with a fly to left, his first time up, first ball hitting. Ground ball to Correa. Easy play for the first out. And that'll bring up Derek. Number of pitches, you wouldn't expect it to be too many past 90.
Rocco's on the bench.
Rocco's on the beach there every night. Missing outside, 1-1. Actually, it is
exactly. We talk about that being a favorable schedule for the Twins. September, missing the playoffs, is that we missed our opportunity when we had a chance to, you know, put some distance.
Have been playing the Yankees and the Red Sox. There's strike three, two down. Robbie Grossman with a strikeout and a fly ball to center. Twisting down the left field line, foul, and into the seats. Surgery. Strike over the inside edge, 0-2. High, and it's 1-2. Missed the inside edge, 2-2.
Great tempo going right now.
Breaking ball, got him. Second time that he struck out. Gross pitch count in really good shape. And another first pitch strike. Pitch coming for Sonny Gray. And Scope is locked in. A base hit. He'll hold up with a single. And he gets a leadoff hit here in the sixth inning. practicing away 2-0.
Just got to get him to hit the ball on the ground.
That gets away from Jeffers and Scope will go to second. It's likely going to be a pass. 2-1. 2-2. Throughout both leagues, yeah. Got him to wave at strike three. Popped up short center. Arise is out and he makes the catch. We've seen Byron do what center and Buxton laid out to catch it on the warning track. Check swing, no, ball one. Two and oh.
Talk about the lack of production.
3-0. And a chance to tie the game up with one.
Done a great job when they've gotten the lead to keeping the lead.
Now 3-2.
See if we can finish them off with one of those two-seam fastballs.
Gray gives up a base. 7 innings. That's what Gray will hope to do here tonight. Check swing and a strike. Then called out on strikes. Two strikes. 0-2 to Willie Castro. Fouled into the Twins.
I love the two-seam fastball.
Almost hit another corner.
The back was K.
There it is. Short right field, and it is Arise tracking it in front of Kepler. Arise enjoying his return. Ground ball to short. Strike one. All right, that's pitch 90. The one walk was to Cabrera with first base open. Night off. 1-1. 1-2. Into the seats. Maybe after this pitch.
Two-seamer.
Mastery for 7 innings.